Hey, sleepyhead.
Morning. You okay?
Yeah. I am. I'm great. You're really cute when you sleep, you know that?
Are you up in the night? Are you sure everything's okay?
Yeah, I'm a restless sleeper. You'll get used to it. Hey, you know what I'd like more than anything else in the world right now?
What?
Breakfast. I'll race you to get dressed. Come on.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Looks like you could use some sleep.
I'm okay.
Any word on your father's condition?
I was with him most of the night. Dr. Bucalo says he's about the same, though his vital signs do seem a little stronger.
Probably because you're here.
I'm not sure I want that much influence on my father's well-being.
You might not have a choice. You didn't get any rest at all?
Not really. When I wasn't worrying about my father, I was thinking of Juan. I know, I shouldn't. But I just can't help feeling that as long as I'm here, I really want to see my son. Miguel and I have had this conversation 100 times. He thinks I'm being unfair. But if I have the chance to see my son, can I help it? If I want that with all my heart?
Why does it have to be so complicated?
What do you mean?
You're in Puerto Rico? Your kid's here?
I mean, unless I'm reading this wrong. Are the Santiago standing in your way?
No. They've been wonderful.
So see your kid.
Really?
It's not going to hurt the kid. He's going to have a little more love in his life.
I was really hoping you'd say that.
I sort of figured you were.
Would you come with me?
I don't think that's such a good idea. That might raise some questions you might not want to deal with.
As in, where is Miguel?
For starters.
Actually, I'd rather they didn't know we're not together anymore. But I would love for you to meet Juan.
Then why don't you stop by and see the Santiagos? Ask them if they'll let you take Juan out for a walk or a trip to the park.
Ah, and we'd meet you there.
Yeah, you can kind of introduce me as your old friend.
You're definitely that.
Or the guy your father calls on when the locals get trigger happy.
I think we could leave that part out.
Well, you were smiling.
You do seem to have an effect on me.
You're doing the right thing, you know.
Am I?
I mean, even if Juan never finds out you're his real mother, he deserves your love.
I'm not sure Miguel ever understood that. But I truly believe that children deserve all the love they can have.
It's supposed to be part of it.